We're on now. Test, test, test. Yeah. I think we're good here. Yeah.
The ambiance is so different.
It's a little chilly, Willie.
Thank you.
All right. Can you hear us? Can you
guys
The sky's cleared up for this evening show, and I'm so excited. And I know in the next couple minutes we're gonna have more people come. Oh, I actually see some lights.
I see.
Somebody has some lights on their on a hat or something. Whoa. Oh yeah! Somebody is in the spirit. I love it. Hello, guys. My name is Wanda Toro Torini, and this is my husband, Michael Torini, and this is our house. Welcome to a Torini Christmas. Yay! So we did this crazy thing for 10 years in New Jersey, and then we moved here last year, and we were like, I don't know, can we continue this tradition? Because most of the people that came up with me to sing were all from my performance background. I performed in musical theater and in bands and all these beautiful people that I love to perform with. And then we moved up here and I'm like, nobody is going to come and visit. But guess what?
Here.
We got people. Yes. So last year was the first year. They were like, yeah, we're going to check it out. And you guys here in Lancaster were so amazing that they were like, yeah, we're coming back again. So guess what? You are stuck with a new tradition. So I encourage you to share if you're listening online. We have our folks on online. Then please share it on your profiles and everything. We have had people listening from like Hawaii and Italy and just all over the place. And now from New York, New Jersey, and here in Massachusetts. So, yeah. So welcome. So welcome to a Torini Christmas and welcome to our home.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you long for the sunshine of a friendly day, for the holidays, you can't keep home. Well, I met a man who lived in Tennessee, and he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home.
Everyone!
I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in sweet home for the holidays. You can't be home sweet home.
Oh man, thank you so much. Yes, this is just definitely helping us feel like our new home. So thank you so much, Lancaster. Awesome. So the next song is going to be performed by the gorgeous Letitia, like Madonna, just Letitia.
No relation. No.
So Letitia hails from where?
Freehold, New Jersey.
Freehold, New Jersey. And actually,
I'm the boss.
Yeah. Who comes from Freehold?
The boss, baby.
Bruce Springsteen is from Freehold. Yeah. If you say the boss, I don't know. Everybody. But yeah, so we have been performing together for a long, long time. Musical theater first, right?
Yeah.
When we were young chickadees. I mean, we're young chickadees now, but you know, younger chickadees.
Yes, yes, yes.
But grew to be really, really dear, dear friends. Letitia is here with her beautiful wife, Kelly. Where are you? Yeah, who does such amazing work helping Michael with like the background stuff and doing all this decoration. And she's just amazing. And a lot. And so I'm so, so grateful that you have agreed to continue to be part of the tradition. Letitia, when I had this idea, Letitia was like, okay, and we have to have Letitia. So you are a staple, but thank a you. Truly, truly dear, dear friend. And why don't you show your stuff, lady? Show your stuff.
Okay.
Let's talk about letting it snow. Let it snow. It would be nice.
Maybe we can
it's
get
a little
all
warm,
of the but... elements of the weather.
Yeah, all the elements here. Today. Come on.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping, so I bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned away down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Oh, look at that warm fire over
yes,
there.
Tap it. Tap it. Tap it. Tap it.
Tap it.
Can I go around with this? Oh, yeah.
Woo! Can I go around with this? Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, snow, snow.
Yeah! I love it. I love it.
I really don't want it to snow, though.
we didn't get enough snow, though.
All right, let's try again.
Let's get it. We're gonna try a white Christmas, but we're gonna add some more gorgeous voices. So to my right over here, we have Marissa Lashenka. And I'm just going to point out her handsome husband over there, Stephen Lashenka. Yeah!
Hi.
I also know.
I know.
So also, I'll start with Marissa. So it's interesting because I was saying that I kind of really met Marissa more through her husband, Stephen, who I had performed with in American Rapture. We've done theater and such and lots of fun theater parties, right? And then he brings this chick over. I'm like, hey, Marissa, right? But you reminded me earlier today that you kind of like, we kind of had crossed paths at Rutgers.
I like knew who Wanda was because she was Wanda on stage. And I was like a very college famous student. Some of my friends did shows with her, and I was at the cast party with Wanda. So I knew who she was. And it took like about 10 years for us to really be friendly and get introduced again to Steven.
Yeah. So I really got to know her because then when we did American Rapture, we were in a band together. Mm-hmm. And if I couldn't do the show because I was one of the original people, then they had Marissa sing Wanda's part.
And I got to fill in for Wanda.
Oh, yeah, right? But she was so good. And I loved like watching her perform. It was like so exciting to be able to like hear her sing the stuff because like when I'm doing it, I'm stressed out about it, right? So I loved it. I'm like, ooh, she is talented. And then one time we had the opportunity to say, hey, Marissa, would you like to join us for a Tarini Christmas? And she fit in perfectly. Gorgeous voice, beautiful spirit, and really you encompass all the things that we love about like delivering joy, and you just love the process and you've become a really good friend. And so I'm really, really happy that you're part of the family. Here.
I love the tradition. Thank you all for coming out. Yay! It's great. Thank you, Wanda.
Thank you. Wanda. And with that, then like Steven has grown closer and closer to our family. And oh my goodness, he shares Star Wars, you know, with my husband and all that stuff. And I love that to have the opportunity to have you closer to us is awesome, Steven. So thank you.
I love you too, honey.
So with that, you know, we're going to bring them into this and then they'll be performing some more. So let's do White Christmas. Thank you. Mike is probably like, I didn't realize you were going to talk so much.
Where the treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
I'll take it from the beginning of the rest.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. If every Christmas card I write, your Christmases be wild. Now I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and Christmas, did every Christmas card I write, do, may it taste, may it taste, merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Do.
goodness, that was amazing. Okay, so I don't know if you know any like slow ballet dancing, but I'm going to sing Oh Holy Night. And can you dance like dramatically beautiful in front? That would be awesome. All right. All right. Let's try this.
You got it.
Oh, yes. Stretch those arms.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Bow on your knees, though he, the angel voice, says, oh, night divine. When Christ was born, a night divine, oh night divine.
Beautiful dancing.
Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine.
We're gonna sing for you.
Yeah,
now.
I'm kind of wondering. It's nice that you're spending a little Christmas time.
Yeah.
What are you doing New Year's Eve?
We have absolutely no idea.
Tell us.
Probably hanging out with the dog. Our little 3-year-old golden doodle.
She's adorable. We love her. Pictures after the show.
Her name is Ellie.
Ready?
Yes. Here we go. And And he plays guitar and sings. Maybe it's much too early in the game. Oh, but I thought I'd ask you just the same. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve.
Who's gonna be the one to hold you tight when it's exactly 12 o'clock at night? Welcoming in the New Year's, New Year's Eve.
Maybe I'm crazy to suppose that I would be the one you chose out of a thousand invitations you receive.
Oh, but in case I stand one little chance, here comes a jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's Eve? What are you doing New Year's Eve?
Do you guys sing together at home all the time?
No.
No?
She sings to the dog and I listen.
Oh, because I'm like, oh, Michael, come on, learn the guitar so we can sing together.
Sing to our dog randomly all the time.
He has tons of guitars, right? He's getting to it. Oh, that sounded beautiful.
Thank you, guys. Yay.
It's on your to-do list, Michael.
On your to-do list. It's a very long to-do. All righty, here's where I preach a little bit, but this next song that we're gonna do is "So This Is Christmas." And in that song, I don't know if you remember how it goes, "War is over if you want it." And I always go back and forth in figuring out whether I want to keep the song in. And it's been in every single year because there's a message in it for me. And I would like to share that for you. So I realize when we get to this point in the year that we can reflect back on a lot of good times, but sometimes we sit in just remembering the struggles, you know, that we have had the year before. This particular year, we've had the loss of some loved ones and severe illness with some dear loved ones. And I want you to think about any of the things that are causing pain in your heart right now. Maybe you have a strained relationship with a loved one, with your family, with coworkers, all this stuff. And I realize that, you know, in holding that energy, it doesn't allow you to live a peaceful life. And oh, wouldn't it be nice to feel peace? And so when I hear "War is over if you want it," it reminds me that we actually have the power to choose to say, "War is over. I want peace in my heart." And you have the opportunity to choose how you react to every one of those things that cause you pain. So if you listen to the song in the future and now, I would love for you to think of that, and perhaps it will bring you some peace from this moment on.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and the new one's just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas. Weak and for strong, for rich and for poor ones, the road is so long. And so happy Christmas for black and for white, for yellow and red ones. Stop all the fight. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. So happy Christmas! Hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones.
Share with you, you know, why I get so many amazing gifts, because I have my personal ode to Santa.
Really?
And it's been quite productive.
Oh,
so
yeah?
Let me show us how it's done.
Okay. Enlighten us, I guess.
Oh. Sorry, baby. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know.
Oh, this one. Okay. All right.
You're gonna sing.
It's a baby, slip a sable under the tree for me.
What in the world?
I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Oh, there are children
here. Yeah. Oh, Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I have not kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list.
Yes, you do know.
Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, there's one thing I really do need.
The deed
to a platinum mine, Santa honey, so come on down the chimney tonight.
Why do I work with you? Excuse me, all right.
Santa cutie, I fill my stocking with a
duplex
and checks. Sign your ex on the line.
It's a cutie. And hurry down the chimney tonight.
Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany.
I really do believe in you. Oh, let's see if you believe in me. Oh, and Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing.
A ring. And she don't mean on the phone. So come on down my chimney tonight. Now my chimney.
Hurry tonight.
Hurry tonight.
My chimney.
Fine.
Fine.
I'm gonna take a little break.
Have fun. All right. Leticia and I, let's have some fun.
All right,
let's see. Yeah. All right. Let's
serious moment now. Serious moment. Okay, serious. But I'm gonna play the air guitar.
She plays a really good air guitar. Hey, sweetie.
That's my son, Louis.
It's the bass, though. I think it's the
bass. Yeah. All right.
Silver bells. Yeah. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Oh, really? Oh, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Oh, wow. Busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile.
And on every
street corner, you'll hear silver bells, oh, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city.
Ring-a-ling,
oh, hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blinking bright red and green. As the shoppers come home with their treasures,
see the snow crunch, hear the kids bunch. It is Santa's big day, and above all the bustle, you'll hear.
Silver bells,
it's Christmas time in the city. Hey,
this totally doesn't sound like the city, but
ring-a-ling,
oh, hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day.
So to the piano now.
Busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. There's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing. People passing,
smile after smile.
Soon it will be Christmas Day. Woo!
We never know what's going to happen during that one. Who knows? Oh, thank you. So my darling Letitia.
It's cold out here.
Yeah. All right. It's got a little chilly, you know, and
okay, so I'm gonna,
yeah,
I'm gonna, and you're gonna,
yeah, and I'm gonna invite my husband up. He's doing some deep breaths. Okay, so I'm gonna tell the story. Is it okay? I tell the story.
Yeah, I can't stop you.
You can't stop me from telling the story. So this is a monumental moment, okay? And not to add to the anxiety, but
no, not at all.
But Michael here adds a little social anxiety, so this doesn't really help the situation. But
no.
Many years ago, I mean, to the point like he would be presenting at work. Again, I could go into it, but I don't want to add to that. Right? But one day we were like, it would be really cool, baby, like to do something together. Now, Michael actually sings more in our house than I do, and he has a great voice, but it's just his anxiety keeps him from being able to share it. And we finally got to the point where we agreed on doing this song together. I said, babe, I'll be up on stage with you. It's going to be fine. And he said, yes. And he sounds really good. So we're going to do a little Baby It's Cold Outside, a la Torini. Remember, smile, baby. Smile.
Really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold out there.
This evening has been so very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my
ice.
Father will start to worry.
Oh, what's your hurry?
Father will be pacing the floor.
Just listen to that fireplace.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Please don't hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink more.
Put some records on while I pour.
Neighbors might think.
Freeze out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cats to be had out there.
Wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
Break the spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Mind if I'm moving closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
Oh, what's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Oh, baby, don't fall down.
Baby, it's cold outside. I simply must go.
Oh, baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
I say it's cold out there.
The welcome has been so nice and warm.
Look out the window at the storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
My lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door. My grandmother's mind is vicious. Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Looking in the bed and
to go home.
Maybe you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand, but don't you see?
Oh, no, you do this thing to me.
There's bound to be talk. Tomorrow, at least there'll be plenty implied. I really can't stay. Oh, but it's cold.
Because, you know, everything's a lesson to me. Mike's like, everything's a lesson. But I mean, whatever you feel like, oh, I would really love to desire to do when you have anxiety about it, just break through and do it. Because with that, he gets a lot of joy from it. I know. We get a lot of joy. The kids love seeing him. And didn't you get joy from watching him? Oh, my goodness. Woo-hoo! So thank you, sweetheart. Hey, baby! All right, so you kiddos, are you ready to Jingle Bell Rock? Yeah! Oh, I see people with their dancing galoshes out there. So let's do a little. Yay! All right, let's do a little Jingle Bell Rock.
All right. Woo!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing and bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing and jingle bells play. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away.
Rock the night away.
Jingle bell time, it's swell time. Gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. A mix and a mingle and a jingling beat. That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chiming, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bells square. In the frosty air.
What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away.
Rock the night
jingle
away.
Bell time. It's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
A mix and a mingle and a jingle and beat.
That's the Jingle Bell, that's the Jingle Bell, that's the Jingle Bell Rock!
Yeah! All right, let's keep them on the floor. Let's get to rocking around the Christmas tree.
Yes.
Mikey!
Yes.
Woo!
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Oh yeah!
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Ooh,
rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.
Holiday.
Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Old-fashioned way.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Let it ring.
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Oh yeah.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.
Holiday.
Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
By the music, I think you know about my little friend Rudolph. So a lot of these songs, we do a combination of either singing with karaoke tracks or actually creating our own tracks, because we have a vision of how we want the song to sound. We may have different ideas and then we kind of mush them together. And this was my little creation of kind of doing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer a la Jackson 5-ish sound. Yeah. So I hope you enjoy it.
Look at this little infant.
All right, Mikey?
Wild crowd tonight.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Also Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Bernard.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Had a shiny nose, yeah.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All the reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Na 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 na.
Join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Hey Rudolph,
with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" And how the reindeer loved him.
Oh, how they loved him.
As he shouted out with glee,
shouted with glee, yeah.
Rudolph Reindeer, you go down in history.
Sing it with me.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Very shiny nose, yeah.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Oh, 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 oh.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
But then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Hey Rudolph,
with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?"
With me, yeah.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer will go down in history.
Oh. We'll go down in history.
Thank you, ladies, for, you know, putting up with my concoction of a Rudolph. Did you guys enjoy it?
Yay!
Awesome.
Alrighty, so, you know, years go by. Let me get into the story. Years go by, and my husband and I are singing Baby, It's Cold Outside. And I'm like, you know, babe, oh, woo, that's right. The skies are opening up for this one, because I'm like, sweetie, I think, like, maybe we should, like, do a different song. But I like singing Baby, It's Cold Outside. I'm like, okay, well, maybe we should do another song. Like, what do you have in mind?
Thanks.
Just kind of the easiest Christmas song to sing ever.
Yeah, Mariah Carey.
So this is our rendition of All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Oh, I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Christmas, there is just one thing I need. Woo!
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I just want it for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
And I don't care about the presents.
Upon the fireplace,
and
Santa Claus will make me happy on Christmas Day. Oh, I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
All I want for Christmas is you. Much this Christmas, I won't even wish for snow.
And
I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe.
I will make a list and send it to the North Pole for sailing.
And I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. Girl, what can I do?
What? Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. You, baby.
All the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sounds of children's laughter fills the air. When everyone is singing, I hear those sleigh bells ringing.
Santa, won't you bring me the one I really need? Won't you please bring my baby to me?
Since you're here.
So I just want to let you know that next year is going to be a Michael Christmas with maybe some girl back out.
So, maybe he'll let us be in.
Yeah. Since you're up here, of course, in this year, this is the new edition. This year I said, let's kind of do a little, we have three women, so let's do a little Andrew Sisters. Anna, can you be Bing Crosby? So let's play Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Yeah.
He's a good Bing.
That's a good Bing.
He's a good Bing.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town. Gather round. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good. So,
so be good, for goodness sake.
Watch out, better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
With little tin horns and little toy drums, rooty toot toot and rama tum tums, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Curly haired dolls that cuddle and coo, elephants, boats, and kitty cars too,
Santa Claus is coming to town.
The kids and girls and boyland will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree.
You better watch out.
Better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Woo!
He knows when you're away.
He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good, for goodness sake. You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
You mean the big fat man with the long white beard?
He's coming to town.
Yay!
All right.
Thank you, sweetie.
Would you be able to
get your candy canes out?
Well, all righty. Sorry, we couldn't hear the music on that one.
So, so much excitement.
While Santa's here.
So much excitement. Take your time,
oh,
Santa.
What a wonderful surprise, man. Well, this is the kind of stuff that makes Christmas Christmas. This is so awesome.
Make sure to
thank you so much, Santa.
Bye, Santa. We'll see you.
Can we play the next song? This is what Christmas means to me.
Santa, we'll be back down your chimney Christmas Eve.
Can we also?
Candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choir singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more,
all these things and more.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
Yeah, you know what I do. Ooh,
see your smiling face like I've never seen before. Even though I love you madly, it seems I love you more. Little card you give me will touch my heart for sure. All these things and more, darling.
All these things and more.
Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
Yeah. I feel like running wild, as anxious like a little child. Reaching beneath the mistletoe, it's your once and then some more.
Wish you a Merry Christmas, baby.
Wish you a Merry Christmas, baby.
Oh, the happiness.
All these things and more.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
You know what? Yeah! We're going to go right to our grand finale song.
Grand finale.
Yep.
We're going to put a little love, but what I want to do first is say, okay, I hope you guys are full of joy and excitement. Are you full of joy? Yes! And as you have noticed, we do not ask for anything. We want you to think, who are these crazy people that are giving us, like, you know, hot apple cider and hot cocoa and cookies for free in the show and all that stuff? Because I want you to just feel like, I need to give something. Don't give it to us. Give it to somebody else. Pay it forward. We purposely want you to feel like, wow, what an awesome way to start the holiday season. Let me just do something nice for somebody else, okay? So with that, I want to thank you so much for joining us this year, our 12th annual A Trini Christmas. Yeah. And let's bring it down with putting a little love in your heart.
Yeah.
Go, your fellow man, lend him a helping hand. Put a little love in your heart. You see, it's getting late. Oh, please don't hesitate. Put a little love in your heart. And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you, and me, you just wait and see. Another day goes by, and still the children cry. Put a little love in your heart. Want the world to know, we won't let hatred grow. Put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you, and me.
Just wait and see.
Wait and see. Oh. Take a good look around, and if you're looking down, put a little love in your heart.
Oh, I hope when you decide, kindness will be your guide. Put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place.
And the world will be a better place
for you.
You just wait and see. Oh yeah, put a little love in your heart. Put a little love in your heart. Put a little love in your heart. Put a little love in your heart.
Love in your heart. Christmas.
Merry Happy Christmas. New Year.
Happy holidays. Thank you. Thank you for coming to the 12th annual Atrini Christmas. See you next year.
Thank you for watching out there.
Second Saturday in December. Woo-hoo! Thank you, guys.
Merry Christmas. God bless.
Love you all.
Love you.
Oh, my goodness. Your dancers were amazing.